I'd run for mayor of my hometown.
I'd finally open my own wellness studio.
I'd protect these gorgeous birds.
I'd make everybody, everybody, very small.
Build a website that can, with WordPress.com.
Wouldn't you love to see Sammy there, flinging the old horse hide again?
Flinging what?
Don't you know who this is? He used to be one of the best pitchers in baseball. Samuel Mayday Malone.
I coached this kid down in Pawtucket in double-A ball and up here with the Red Sox. He was one of the best relievers ever to play the game.
Take it easy, coach.
No, I mean it. He was the very best, as sure as the earth is round.
You don't believe that, coach.
No, you know, I never used to believe it, Sam, till I saw those pictures from the space shuttle.
Top six answers on the board. We asked 100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
Laugh at her.
Laugh at her.
Tell her she lying.
Tell her she lying. Pass the point.
We're playing.
Let's play. All right, Sarah. We talked to 100 men. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I hope he'd agree with me.
Agree with her. I would. I just met you. We're on a date. You fine? You tell me the earth flat? That's cool. I agree.
Thanks.
Excellent report.
Great.
I think your documentation is flawless. Your conclusions are well thought out.
Wow.
It's a pity we can't print it.
Perfect. What do you mean, can't print it?
This is a private matter between the principal and the offending students. I don't think it's our place to interfere, and I know he doesn't want any publicity on it now.
Yeah, but this is a major news story. The public has a right to know.
Not in this case. Alex, let me tell you something. The principal of a high school is always right. If Dr. Schulte believes that the world is flat, which he does, by the way, then the world is flat. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, but that's censorship. Just what kind of things do you want us to print?
Well, that story about the sweatsuits was interesting.
Raquel's your mom. Hi, Raquel.
Hi, Eddie.
Good to see you. Now, tell me about this. You got the earth is flat.
The earth is flat,
the
yes.
The earth is flat.
Yeah.
You are passionate about the concept of a flat earth.
Obviously, yes. I've got a shirt that says it.
Oh, there you go.
Well, yeah, it has to be.
So tell me about your flat earth theory.
Oh, it's not really a theory when it's true, but...
Okay,
well...
Prove it to me that it's
flat. Prove it to you.
Okay,
where would you like me to start? Like, yes. I need to prove for a ball first.
Okay, well, tell me, first of all, what is at the end of the flat earth?
What's at the end of space? How can you have an answer for one question, not have an answer for another question?
But is the Earth not finite?
Just depends. Like, well, we can't even say that because we can't actually go anywhere below Antarctica or outside of Antarctica because of the Antarctic Treaty. I'd love to, but, you know, you can't.
Dev, what do you think of space travel that shows the Earth?
I just laugh at it. It's pretty funny. It's the best joke I've ever heard, actually.
The best joke? Space, you don't believe in space travel?
The car in space and all that. That's hilarious.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like if the Earth is truly a globe, 40,075 kilometers, 100,000 kilometers in equatorial circumference, there's no curvature anywhere.
Right.
Like, I live on top of the mountains and I can see the city. There's no curvature whatsoever.
I went up the plane. I went on the Concorde once and you could see the curvature of the Earth.
Wow, that was great.
Yeah.
I bet it was.
Of course, it was.
Yeah, you saw it.
I did, yeah.
Yeah? Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Anyway.
Maybe my cameras are broken. Maybe they've all got fisheye lenses. I don't know.
I don't know, actually. But anyway, I don't know what's going on.
Laura Matthews and Dr. Lyle convinced her it's all true.
Maybe it is.
You're kidding. With all due respect.
Tell me something, Ms. Valdez. If I told you that all this global warming stuff was a bunch of crap, what would you tell me?
I'd tell you you were mistaken.
No. You'd call me a flat earther.
After Matthew's summation, I never expected this.
We got lucky with the jury, bunch of flat earthers.
Who won battles against Russia, Poland, and Denmark in the 1700s. Adam.
What is Sweden?
Yes.
World is flat, or word is flat, 200, please.
Yeah, not the world.
You know, if you look out at that window right now, it's flat. World's flat for sure. 100%. Prove me wrong. You go up into space, you look down, it's a fucking sheet of ice. Fucking, the world being flat just makes things a lot easier. You drive, if you drive to Australia.
How'd you know the world ain't flat?
We're photographs.
We're the ones of the Loch Ness Monster.
Fair point, well made, yes. Images can be manipulated. There are all kinds of experiments that prove that the Earth's round.
Like what?
I don't know exactly, I'm not a scientist.
So basically, you just believe whatever you're told.
I believe that the Flat Earth proponents are part of an experiment to shine a light on people who accept science as fact without ever checking it out themselves.
Couldn't agree more, Kenneth.
It's good practice to question everything, however widely accepted they are.
So the world is flat. But if the world is round, why doesn't all the water fall off?
Good question. What do you think?
Gravity.
Excellent.
Fazendo enquete diariamente aqui no programa. É hora de saber o resultado da enquete do Alerta Nacional. Você acredita que a Terra é plana ou redonda? Essa foi a pergunta. Agora pode ser disso o quê? Oi? Só respondo o que eu pergunto. É plana ou redonda? É plana. Você, samurai, é redonda? Você, Zé Ressaca? Redonda. Você, Tommy? Redonda. É, Michelle Obama? Redonda. Você, jumento? É plana. Vamos ver o que, é que o povo respondeu. Vamos lá. Na tela. Plana, 62%. Meu Jesus. Estão mudando a história todinha do mundo agora. É, é a família, a sua família, toalha podre, hein?
É. É você, é.
E vocês estão comemorando.
Tá ganhando.
É.
Não, mas é, faz mais sentido.
É, não quer dizer que é verdade, não. Isso aqui é o resultado da enquete, viu? Ele tá vendo? Eu não disse que era, eu não disse que era plana. Ela amou. É. O povo respondeu. Eles acreditam que é plana, 62%. E que é redonda, 38%. Eles acreditam. Ele comemorou. Eu não disse que era plana?
Wait, Beast Boy, you don't believe the Earth is round?
Uh-huh. That's right. The Earth ain't round. It's a big old pancake. Your laughter only makes my belief stronger.
When did you become so dumb?
I'm a free thinker.
Then what about the thousands of photos that clearly shows the Earth is round, like a basketball?
They's all fake.
Okay, if the Earth is a pancake, then how do we get both day and night?
Because the sun is like a spotlight, and it moves around shining on one place at a time. You're beginning to see how reality really be.
This whole pancake Earth thing is just a fake, like the abominable snowman or global warming.
Actually, Robin, global warming is real. Don't make me smack you.
Okay, fine.